Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Araj and today I'm going to be reading the ninth most beautiful name of Allah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Ninth. Al-Aziz, the Almighty. Thy Lord is the All-Powerful, the Almighty. Surah 11, verse 66. Allah is the conqueror that is never conquered and never harmed because of His glory, force, and pride. All that is in the heavens and the earth magnifies Him. He is the Almighty, the All-Wise. Surah 59, verse 24. Glory be to your Lord, the Lord of glory, above all imputations, and peace be upon His apostles, and praise be to Allah, the Lord of the universe. Surah 37, verse 180-182. The faithful worshipper knows that glory is obtained only in servitude to Allah. Those who take unbelievers for their friends instead of believers, do they seek glory in them? But glory altogether belongs to Allah. Surah 4, verse 139. They say, if we return to the city, the mightier one of it will expel the more abased. Yet glory belongs to Allah, and to His messenger, and to the believers, but the hypocrites do not know it. Surah 63, verse 8. Invoking Allah by His most beautiful names is an act of worship. A Bedouin once said to the Prophet, peace be upon him, teach me something to say. The Prophet replied, say, there is no God but Allah, the one with no partner. Allah is the greatest by far, with much praise be to him. The Lord of the worlds be praised, and there is no power and no strength save in Allah, the Almighty, the All-Wise. The Bedouin said, this is for my Lord. What is for me? The Prophet said, peace be upon him. O Allah, forgive me, have mercy upon me, guide me, and provide for me. Muslims. Jazakallahu khair.